Hi and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. Question says, which of the following experiments have equally likely outcomes? Explain. Second part is, a player attempts to shoot a basketball. She or he shoots or misses the shot. First of all, let us understand what are equally likely events. A given number of events are said to be equally likely if none of them is expected to occur in preference to the others. Or we can say, events having equal probabilities are said to be equally likely. This is the key idea to solve the given question. Let us now start with the solution. Now in the experiment, a player attempts to shoot a basketball. She or he shoots or misses the shot. Here, total number of outcomes are 2. So we can write total number of possible outcomes is equal to 2. These outcomes are she or he shoots or misses the shot. Now we know a player is attempting to shoot a ball. So this event that he shoots the ball is more likely to occur than this event. Since he or she is a player of basketball, so there are more chances that he will shoot the ball. So we can write outcome that she or he shoots is more likely to occur from key idea we know a given number of events are said to be equally likely if none of them is expected to occur in preference to the others. Here this event is preferred more than this event. So, these two events are not equally likely events. So, we can write, we are not justified to assume that each outcome is as likely to occur as the other. Thus, the given experiment has no equally likely outcomes. So this is our required answer. This completes the session. Hope you understood the solution. Take care and keep smiling.